17 years. And I know someone could be following this music for a very long time. We're gonna take you back down memory lane. We wanna see the original dancehall fans. The original rock and roll. Give me this song.
Yeah.
close one, because we want to bring the music to you. Mr. Cameraman, no disrespect, I know you're working, but yeah. Kind of easy with the light, a little bit of my eyes. I'm not young as I used to be before, so I need my eyes to see the beautiful ladies, please. So, nobody. So we took on this West Coast run, and we're stopping now in Los Angeles, where it's a key reggae market. So we want to keep hitting the road with the band, so you can have a good show. Because when you have a good show, you turn out to see the other artists. You see what I'm saying? So keep on supporting the music. But we have some key artists that is in jail, like the great Buju Banton. I don't say free Buju Banton, put your hands up in here right now. Show some love to Buju Banton. You see, a lot of people, they laugh with you, they smile with you. They act like they want you to do good. Keep the bass line going basic. They act like they want you to do good. Take it down. But deep down them heart, they don't really wish you well. So they come out and they say, yeah man. See the boy show flat. But the important thing is you worry and enjoy yourself. Because you have some people that are real. You have some people that are real.
one foot up.
So you want to come up, come. Make sure you can dance. Make sure you can dance. You ready? You ready? I'm moving hands. I'm moving hands. You ready? You ready? Here I say. I'm going nice. No, no, hold on, hold on. Stop, hey, stop. Hey. Hold on. Where are you from? You're from here? Where were you born? Here? You're born in LA. Where your parents from? Your parents born there too? I want to introduce you to somebody from Jamaica to make a learn of the way it is like. No, baby, trust me. Trust me, we Jamaicans and West Indian and African people, it's just a thing, and the Puerto Ricans got it too. But hold on, baby, hold on. You got to practice first. I understand, but listen, I'm going to show, and let Lucky J teach you. Pick up yourself. Lucky J. Come back up with that DJ. Come be ready.
What's the wine?
And there ain't no party like a West Indies party. I don't care where you're from, but we party the best, right, DJ Star? When we party like crazy, right, DJ Star? So we give them something from the West Indies, right, DJ Star?
Yeah.
When we come to do a show, we make everybody enjoy themselves. So you have to have the energy. You have to have mad energy. You have to have real energy. Ready DJ star, ready DJ star. See y'all. You like, I didn't come here to go party, man. I'm just going here to go watch some girls' clothes and watch what they're wearing. So we're going to check if you really came to party and then we just start.